My name is Angie, and I just started my career as a sommelier. I was very honored to actually get picked by the Gyosansan Foundation to go to the Saint-Emilion enrichment trip. Today we're going to focus on the white bait, so pretty much the Saint-Emilion, Pomerol, Fonsac, Canon, and all the satellite region. Has any of you guys been to Bordeaux before? Who's been there? Both the Lepang and the Raping? Nice, very cool. But you're the only one, no one else yet. All right, that's awesome. Does anybody know how much Raping produce versus, like, in the percentage of the entire Bordeaux? Anyone want to take a guess?
60%?
60%? Anyone else? Like, entire Bordeaux, like, Entrepreneur, Lepang, Raping, how much is the Raping percentage wise?
15, 14.
I like it. Now you guys are just covering every, like, believe it or not. 10%, that's it. All of the entire Bordeaux, they're tiny. So, without further ado, we're going to the first two regions. So, we have a menu in front of you, and we're kind of going from top to bottom. Two wine, the one on the left is the 2012 Chateau Lafroy Bellevue. So, this property is only 5.5 hectares, and mostly gravel soil. And the made up of this wine is 50% Merlot, 25% Cab Franc, and 25% Cabernet.